Vladimir still lives there. We moved to Tbilisi.
Кирюха! Вот смотри.